John Abbott, Canada's third Prime Minister, had a very large orchid collection, so large that it was one of the most extensive in Canada at that time. And that is your daily dose of Canadian history.